Chris Miller. Cross center and in. Back goes Chris Russell, the former Blue Jacket.
He's looking around.
Two coming or hurt him.
He's
one of the other.
Dead.
Tarasenko lead pass. Jeez. It's another break. D'Agostini's in. Scores! D'Agostini playing in just his second game. The former Montreal Canadian has tied it at two.
Well, you can't change lines or change your defense in a situation like this, boys and girls. Look at this. Guys are going off. Not thinking any trouble. Boom. Next thing you know, right up the middle. Bingo. 2-2 just like that. You don't think it's coming? Perfectly placed over the pad under the blocker.
And he was a big goal scorer. 21 goals, 46 points in the 10-11 season. He came over for Aaron Paluchai, former Wolverine, in a deal with Montreal. But he hasn't played much this year. Ken Hitchcock getting him in the lineup tonight, and he's tied up this game 2-2.
Well, Mike Babcock's not going to be happy at all with that goal. It's just making it too easy for a team that is really normally very stingy at the other end. You get a 2-0 lead, and that's evaporated.
That's poked out to center for Chris Stewart. Back for D'Agostini again. Just missing on the short side. Taken on by Phil Pelot, who gets hit into the boards, and Alex Pietrangelo will shoot it back. Kindle into the skates of Datsuk and onto his stick. Turned back by Backus.